Hey guys, we're doing a ultra graphics test on the map Behemoth. We're gonna see what these graphics really look like. Running at native resolution, 2560 by 1440. We're gonna look around at some textures and just see what the map really looks like. Turned all the way up. As a side note, I put the anti-aliasing on low. And that's because whatever method they use in Halo Infinite, it just adds way too much blur and smoothing to the entire image on medium and high settings. If I could turn it all the way off, I would. Which, if you're playing at a higher resolution and you use like medium or high AA, it kind of defeats the purpose in my opinion. So low is the way to go if you want to keep that sharp image. Anyways, I recorded this at the highest settings I possibly could using NVIDIA Shadow Play. So it's like 4K at 100, the bitrate is 130 megabits per second. The idea being that it could mitigate a little bit of the YouTube compression that will happen. Once you find the right settings to mitigate the dynamic resolution changing for your system, the game really does start to look pretty dang good. Anyways, here's some of the sights and sounds of Halo Infinite on the map Behemoth.